The highly anticipated Longhorn Network made its debut on Friday in UT's South Mall. This began the 20-year agreement between ESPN and UT. ESPN Game Day was at the launch with a big kickoff. This two-hour special was followed by live coverage of the Texas volleyball game against Pepperdine. Longhorn Network is the first sports network devoted to a specific school. The network will be covering Longhorn's first football game against Rice this Saturday.